Who is going to take care of them when they're sick or hold them when they have nightmares? I just want them to grow up safe and happy and to know that they're loved. And I want them to have all those things with me.
Because how am I meant to tell the man who loves me that my cancer is more advanced than we first thought? And that he's going to have to raise our children on his own.